Alright, let me see if our frames are doing well. We need to see. We need the frames to wipe before we properly start. Yeah. Right, hang on. How are we doing? Right, here we go. Right, not dropping any frames. How are we all doing? We're on zero views at the minute, but if you are tuning in from the Uncut, welcome. Today, you know, we're back on the Holo SMP. Yeah, we're just gonna be chilling. We're gonna I've composed a little to-do list in my head, so we're not gonna run out of stuff to do, hopefully, for the stream. If you do hear background noise, it's because there are some builds outside at the minute, so hopefully that won't be on like for ages. So yeah, let's hop in. Let's not waste any time while we're on. Right, last time I wasn't here, I literally had to hide underground after visiting KFC. Because, yeah, I didn't wanna get raided in the first day I've been on. So, yeah. Right, I suppose we can come out from our little cubby hole now. Am I minding the wrong way? Yeah, I was. Can I do a slash set home? No, you can't do that on here. Right, okay, I might have to just try and remember where we are at. Well, not actually, now that I think about it, what we're gonna do, we're gonna make an entrance to this, because at the end of last stream I sort of closed it quite fast. So yeah, we're gonna make a nice entrance to this paradise. Right, so I need some of these. You know what we'll do, we'll smelt down some cobble as well, alright, because I want to make some of those fancy stone slabs. How you do? Alright, actually I could do with a... Oh, I've got any iron. Yeah, I do. Hi Paige, how are you doing? How's the day going? Right. Oh, we've got two pages in here. Hello, how are we all doing? You're both good. I'm great. To be honest, I've been waiting a long time to start streaming because we've had a lot of banging around downstairs because we've got builders here. So I'm amazing now that I'm able to get on stream. I've been quite eager to get on while I've been also doing work for uni. But yeah, we're on eventually. Oh man, I can't even play stuff properly. Are you British? Yes, I am. I am British indeed. Let's see, I've got that amazing accent, you see. It's, I'm gonna probably make a doorway before stuff starts running in, since it's night time. Alright, how do I make a door? Ah, I've got three now. Hi, future goal. How are we doing? How are we doing today? Yeah, bloody hell, I've had three people in already. What do you mean? It's a mad start. This. Please do bear with if this looks very uneven. I'm aware. Because I'm literally making a very rough entrance to the house. Because I had to hide underground at the end of last stream. Can I get the IP? Unfortunately, I'm sorry, but you can't, because it's like an SMP. It's got I think 40 people on it at the minute. It was a TikTok that I saw. that's how I got in. I saw it on TikTok, but they've limited it to 40 people. Plus, you have to be whitelisted to get on. So, so I'm sorry about that. Right, you know what, this can be the entrance. We'll make something up. Logs. Right, well, this don't look very good. You know what, I can improvise. So I have a nice corner door. Right, actually, hear me out. We place... Right, we have a corner door, right? And then... No! Wait, no, this doesn't look good. Okay, right. I do want just a walk-in entrance, but obviously, these people nowadays you can't trust. Let's place. Actually, yeah. Right, okay. Do I have to have that there? Alright, that looks horrible. I can't place doors, apparently. Nice. Right, you know what we're gonna do instead? We're gonna improvise. Like I said before, but it's gonna work out this time. I'm literally outlining it at this point. We'll have a two. You know, we'll have two doors there. And then just fill the rest in here for now. I will make it look a bit nicer later on. These here. Right, well now we've hit bloody we've hit a roadblock, because I now need, wait, if I place blocks there, will I just hit my head? I will as well. Well, looks like I'm taking a further back already. Also, if the music is too hot, please do. Too hot, too loud. Do let me know. And I'll turn it on. Jesus, Michael. Bloody hell. I've got no comment for that. That's not very nice. What are you doing? What are you doing, Michael? How's your day going? Fair enough. Oh, okay. You want to shoot at me? No. Yeah, this is not looking very homey on it, but you know what? We will make it the homeliest home out of all. because since it's night, I'll start digging a bit this out. I've already got big plans for how I'm going to build this. This isn't very loud, the music. Let's crank that up. I can imagine it'll get very loud soon. There'll just be a moment when a real loud song comes on, and I won't even notice. Last useful, finding coal. Maybe might find some iron as well. That would be absolutely amazing. Right, okay, we also need a stone cutter. But we need okay, this is a you know what we're gonna do? What block shall we do? What are we thinking? I'm thinking the stone bricks. I'm gonna slap them in the chest for now. We'll figure out a design. When it comes to it. Actually, I'm just gonna fill that in. What is this? No, it's not sad. I don't want it to look like straight up symmetrical, actually. I want to like do it in different rooms, doing like different I might have to start putting in the lava in the Discord that I'm in. I'm lava. Right. Well, is it 10 in daytime? It is. I'm gonna go outside actually and just use this time to get some food actually, because I do not have food. Right, I'm able to put them down like a marker. Right, well I know roughly all my houses. I'd say right, well, okay, there. A little underground bunker operation going on over there. Like this. This may go very loud. I have to just play it. I'm just gonna play it. Yes, in my videos now, because I literally typed in non-copyright playlist and put it on, and yeah, part of my last stream has been muted. Because of copyright. So that I couldn't upload that to the uncut, unfortunately. Thing is, I don't really run miles away from my house. So I get raided. Oh. Thing is, I'm on 101 views, I've matched. Jesus. Altogether, 101 views. It's mad as well. People are and tuning in to the stream even after it's been done, welcome. I don't know, building the wall is massive. They were only like four blocks high yesterday. Sorry, people probably just people probably climb over the wall anyway. Right, well, we got this side trick there. I am looking for food, but apparently that's not gonna work. So let's retreat back to our cubbyhole and then expand. I need to get some bloody lessons in building, aren't we? The scroll wheel is so sensitive that I'm using. Right, what we're gonna do, we're gonna have a room here that we can go to. I'll build a room here and I'll make it the chest room. Oh dear, this song. Let's fast forward a bit. Oh dear, this is just dubstep, innit? NCS is good, but it just comes in like massive. The genres that go with it, they just change drastically. It's mad. Right. Well, let's change that all to wood. Oh wait, actually, I feel like I should dig this a bit underground. Shall I? We'll maybe go down like one or two slabs. You know, just to make it look a bit nicer. Who doesn't like a little staircase going down? I'm just a master crafter, aren't I? Too fast. Right. Well. Build a wall. So we'll go out two blocks here. And we'll get another block here. Literally just to keep it balanced. I can't imagine I need a lot of storage. But yeah, I wanna keep it looking nice and snazzy. Because all the houses I usually build are just for practical purposes. And don't look nice at all. I'm gonna end up using so much wood on chests to just throw up here. In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light. Sorry about that brief moment of silence. My dad decided to shrill it. What do you mean? I'm aware that I'm wasting blocks at the minute, but I'm brainstorming. I'm trying to think what to do. Right, you know what, war? That's a great idea. I ain't gonna tear it all down. Just where the blocks are that I didn't. If you're wondering why I'm placing the blocks back, it's just an empty spawn. So we will we'll take this back one or two more blocks and then we'll just start building it there. Next question, who's staple gun? Okay, fair enough. Right, you know what I will do, just to spice it up a bit, we'll take these back, we'll put some chests down, and then we'll go banning, just purely because I haven't got much stuff left, and I could really use some more ores in my life. So we'll start mining. I suppose we'll build a mine in here as well, once we've completed this room. So this is where the chests are going to go. Oh, Jesus, I've manned that far. But you know what, we'll bring this down then. Hi, dead a sheep. If that's how I pronounce it. I'm very bad at pronunciations, just so you're aware. How are we doing today? Hope you're well. Going on at the moment. It's mad, I think, how so many more people have just been starting to do my streams lately. It's insane. Why is this not working? There we go. Let's just pop the first couple of chests in there. Oh well, that's very satisfying. Boom. First chest. What's going on here? What's going on here? Oh. Wrong way. Yeet. just realised I ain't done the fall. I do intend of using other stuff besides the lanterns, by the, besides the torches, by the way. It isn't going to stay as just torches, because I do like the lanterns, to be honest. Yeah, they have some very nice lighting. So, yeah. Especially with these shades, look absolutely amazing. That's a lot of colour. That's why I just drop into a map. Yeah, that's a lot of coal. Actually, I probably will have to make a little farm down here as well. Because I've been running low on the FOD. I'm making progress. Why can't I actually do this yesterday? What do you mean? One, two. Do I leave another block? Yeah, I will do. Well, actually, no, I like that. Do I leave that? Oh. I suppose it sort of gives it kind of better shape, really. Do I? Yeah, let's do it. I suppose this place is where I can start a place like my torch and stuff like that. Do I have much more wood? Because I don't want to like use all this. And now you know what, I'm gonna do this instead. So I can place my lanterns and stuff. And then maybe replace this cottage with like crafting tables or something like that, just to, you know, make it look a little bit nicer. Staple gun, more like staple architect. Wait. Oh, actually, I could make some lanterns, like, no. Now, what am I doing? Yeah, maybe 6 or 7. That'll do very nicely. I can't regret. Yeah, this is alright actually, because I can leave, I can place signs and stuff. You know, obviously where I want to put stuff. it all makes a lot more sense in my head then. Then, explaining it. So now I suppose we're gonna have to stick with slabs. To be honest, I probably could just dig up the floor and make a more for slabs, but I'm not some kind of monster. What do you mean? Yeah, well, I suppose we could move these. Move this stuff. Pick up the iron. Could also use a chest option. Shall I place stuff on top of the chest? Can we place slabs? I don't know if slabs looks very nice enough, to be honest. Oh, we can. Okay, that's fine. Do I do that? What were we thinking? Harrison from school. Oh, hello. How are you doing? How are you doing? Welcome from the TikTok. I didn't know it'd work as well as it has, to be honest. I've gained quite a few followers from it as well. Alright, well. Yeah, how are we doing, man? Hope you do as well. Well, this can be very triggering for me if I do not level each chest like right now. Alright, well, let's just dispose of all this stuff into the chest real quick and then we'll go get some more wood. People see that TikTok if I'm honest. Really, if that's bad. That's right. Oh, actually, if I'm right, I do have a sapling that I want to put down. I don't have a sapling that I want to put down. Great. I do need dark oak, actually, so. Oh, that's not too far, let's just have to go there. So yeah, man, how are you? How are we doing? Welcome from the TikTok. Yeah, I'm grateful that you've turned up. Thank you. I want to get some saplings from these trees, to be fair, so I can actually start growing my own instead of having to run a mile. There's one sapling, there's two. Any more dropping? I've got a stack of seven in the shed. You know, I'll get one more tree just in case. I was just gonna go until the axe broke, but that'll be a bit boring. That would indeed be a bit boring. Yeah, I need to sort of collab with people on these streams to make them a bit less boring for my viewers. I can imagine a lot of quite a few people come click on them and get bored early on. Because yeah. Me alone isn't the best collaboration of my life. Yeah, I'm aware that what I just said made no sense. Let's ignore that. Yeah, right. I'm looking for the saplings. Saplings. One. And three. Please drop some saplings. That's that would be absolutely amazing. I only need one. Oh wait, what? I just completely left the top of the tree, I didn't even realise. I am gonna need some food very soon, so I might have to actually just go. Might have to make a farm real quick below. So we'll grab some seeds now. Oh. Great stuff. Right, okay, so I'll take three. I'll go make a water bucket and we'll complete this first and then we'll room level 7. Great stuff. Do I outline this top part with slabs, maybe? What am I thinking? Nah, let's keep it like this. Actually, I do need my chest. Sometimes. Never have enough sand, I suppose. Not very fitting for the Minecraft experience, is it? That doesn't work, what do you mean? Do I need a block below it? Oh, you know what? See what you can go. For 1 second. How isn't this working? I bet this works. Yeah. Hey, what's going on? Why can't I place chests next to each other? Well, I can't do that because I've got the wrong way around. Wait, can I? Yeah, why can't I do it? You know, do all that first. What am I doing? What am I actually playing at? This is very frustrating. Hey, how is that no way? You know what, I'll just have to like that old buddy. I'll handle it another time. Bomber. Alright, well, that's pretty much the chest dump. Let's go with... Alright, we'll go with... wood. The standard. Wood. Cobble. Or stone. Should I just put dirt in here? Dirt. It can have its own chest. Because it might be useful at one point. Right, well, let's just... Well, that's the wood chest, that's a bit... Shall we? Right, okay, shall we just... Let's just do any stone. What is this? That... normal stone. I could literally mean anything. I know, dropping the stone, but bear with me. You know, let's level the first chest, isn't it? Oz. Right, so I'm running out of stuff to level. Armor. Actually, no, I left that on the end chest. You know, I'll, well, okay. Yeah, done. Wait, you can't really see that, can you? Right, you know, we'll just put that in the wood chest. Right, tools. Right, you know, we'll get started on this farm actually. Two people nearby. So we'll employ the same thing. Going down here, I suppose. We're actually flying with this, you know. 1, 2, 3. Alright, it goes 3 all this way. Right, actually. This come back on? I swear this was on earlier that end. That's I've literally got a 10-hour thing on, so literally whatever comes on is random. I do not have a clue what is going on. same dimensions though. Right, okay, hang on. This one. 1, 2, 3. Right, okay. 1, 2, 3. Alright, so. Let's fill this back in. Now, what am I doing? We're gonna make this a bit bigger actually. How much is it wide? 3, 4. It's 9 wide. 4 long. 5, 6. We'll take it 7. What we'll do is we'll finish the house. Not fully, we'll leave that for another part, for another stream as well. But just to switch it up, I'm gonna take a stroll and hopefully find some food. Or to be honest, we could go hunt some skeletons and grab some bone meal actually to get some food, and then we'll go below into a mine. Or we'll make one, yeah. I do need to find some sheep actually and make a bed, just in case I do die. Dig out where the dirt is going. Yeet.
sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light.
That work? That work? Don't know. Suppose. Ah, can't look. Alright, I'm gonna end the door. Relax. Get rid of that. Is this where the dirt was supposed to go? No, was it? That was supposed to go across here then. Alright, I need this room to be a bit bigger actually. Maybe one or two blocks bigger. I'm gonna make it so it looks good, right? Obviously. Before we finalise it. So I'll bring out another two. Obviously to keep the middle thing. Can you stop, please? Absolutely amazing. Hello to my one viewer, if you are still here, if you have not already fallen asleep. How are you doing too? We can put that there. Actually, it's done. Let's get some more bricks brewing. There's a lot of stuff on the outside world. Let's not stay here. So it should be good. So just start hoeing the land and getting the stuff down. We'll put some more bricks in there. I could use something like diorite. I suppose we can trial that. Trial and error. Goodbye. gonna. Right, okay, right, yeah, I'll try that next stream. right, what do I need? I need food. Right, it's dinner time. Was a cookie or something? I got a burn. That's another burn. Great stuff. That would be a skeleton. Oh wait, why lights me on fire on this edition? Alright, you know, I'll take that bow as well. It could be of use. Sweet berries going. I'm legit just looking for food while I've planted stuff. There's a wolf, hello. It's a wolf. Yes. Great stuff. That's all I needed. You know what I'm gonna call him? You know what I'm gonna call my dog? Phil. Big up Phil though. Mr. Dog, do I bring you up here? No, you sit there. I'm just gonna grab some. I don't care what. Well, I'll just sit up there. I get shot from. Well, Phil, let's go. Don't let me drown. Don't let me drown. I need a bed, to be honest. Thunderland graph is getting flowers. It's gonna die. In case everyone will die, I think. Come on, Phil. Looking for animals for food. Yeah, how far away have I run actually? So I headed back in that direction. Because a lot of chickens spawned around there while I was there, but Really? Apparently no mobs are spawning. Well, that's me out of food. I'm gonna grow some of these. Thing is, come on in, Phil. Yes, there, Phil. What a great dog. Shall I make a little doghouse before I? Because actually, this is my intention to end the stream, but we'll build him a little house before we do. It was true for an hour and 19. Jeez. Time flies when you're streaming, you know. It's great getting to know new people. Stuff like that. Hopefully, I log on tomorrow and I'm not in a base that has been griefed. What am I doing? What are you putting those in a smoker? No. Oh no. Oh wait, I can. I've got an idea. I'm gonna have a different theme in there to here. I quite like the chiseled stone brick, so what I will do is I'll switch this back wall to it. I'll keep the stone brick where. Wait, will it look different? Will it be an OCD thing? I suppose we'll find out. I do like the chiseled block. Yeah it does. Let's honestly, I'm gonna be honest, I don't even know if I like the chiseled block. I'm gonna just change that for no reason. Can I change this back to stone, do you reckon? No, okay, great. Well, you know what I'll do for now, actually. I will. I'll replace this. I don't know. I suppose I'll log in and see if I like it or not. Let's make Phil a little house. Let's right, okay, we need Phil to have a nice house. What shall I make? I'm very limited to what I've got at the minute. We'll build him a nice. We'll build him the White House. lagged. Have I just broken the game? Okay, I started lagging a lot, Jesus. Am I dropping frames? No. Right, I'm not good. Where is this? I thought I was dropping frames in. From what? What did I just say? I'm lagging a lot in the server's lagging a lot. I don't know if it's me or the server. Right, okay. Since my net seems to be taken off, but looking at it, I'm gonna quickly finish this off, and then I'm gonna end off the stream. What am I doing? When you progress in a game, it makes you question why you do the stupid thing. It's like that buddy, you just lab spin up and just use normal blocks. Let's do that. Can I crouch on this?
I can!
Yeah, okay, let's this is just for now, by the way. This is not gonna be. I'm not gonna keep it like this. I was just making it more house. I'm just trying to end it off before the stream ends itself. Go now. Well, jeez, I'd like to thank everybody here for watching. Hope everyone enjoyed. If you did enjoy, please do follow the Twitch, and also do follow my Uncut if you are on the Twitch. I'd just like to thank all the new people for coming along. I've recognised one or two people, but yeah. All the new people come along, thank you for watching. And even if you've watched it, you know, after the stream's ended, thank you for watching again. Be sure to hit the notification bell, because I've not got a set schedule for when I stream. If you did enjoy, please follow. And I'll see you in the next one.